Oh man, crushing his block down in the beginning. Smart move, smart move. No one wants to play that. But not accelerate.
Keep heading towards you. I'll try to hold him up. Ah, shit. Here they come.
Action packed much. Ramming speed. Oh man, it is spawning behind me. Can't hurt me if I'm going backwards. I'm just chill here. It does not want me to die. How nice for crushing. Just chilling. Just chilling. First death. First of many. Didn't even have to dive. What?
Shift the engine up. What? I can fix it. Just cover me. God damn it.
driving those things. Nope, I know what I need to do. Oh, where'd they go?
Head straight to the island! Nathan, run! Get ahead! We can barely see out there! Shit! Get them off of us! Doing the best I can here!
Get the who off of what?
Nathan, hurry! Just hang on! On your right!
That shit is super scripted.
Nathan. Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
Was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Could slide that window pretty high.
I see you. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Crap. Not this way. Okay, nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help?
Nathan! Come with me, young man. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Smoking.
Sister Catherine?
Darn.
Nathan.
Oh, man.
Come with me, young man.
I made it.
Nathan. You are in big trouble.
Catherine?
Darn.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
This game's super scripted. The game starts, you're like in a boat trying to like, it starts with the action. So you're in a boat and you're trying to like get to the island and all these like other boats are chasing you and shooting at you. So instead of going to the island, I'm like reversing just backward into the deep ocean. And then after like a X amount of time, a random ass boat just tackles me and, you know, starts the next cutscene. And then, you know, I'm tumbling underwater, you know, crazy shit. And then surrounded by enemies and they're like, get back in the boat, get back in the boat. Get back in the boat. It's like, oh, we gotta make a bumble stair, get to the island. I start driving into the deep ocean again. Huge boat comes and tackles me after X amount of time. I'm like, oh man. Way to make it exciting. No, it just like super scripted. It like just started the next scene. I'm like closer to the island again. It's like, yeah. So anyone that instinctively wants to like make it, it's really seamless. But I found all the lies.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
It's good to see you, little brother.
Oh, magic brother. Woo.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell.
In Persona?
Maybe. Come on, let's just say
why?
Because it gets to you. Alright? We just gotta learn to laugh it off.
No, you wouldn't.
Well, I mean, Golden, they. Is supposed to.
You'll catch cold.
Golden isn't a sequel.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway?
It's a retelling.
You, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. And I couldn't wait till Christmas.
No?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying in trouble?
Okay, in Uncharted 1. Okay, you're always partners with a guy named.
You just jump.
Come on.
You remember, what's it called? Light?
The sister's feeding you enough.
What was I saying?
Place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Ish. I remember those.
Oh. In Uncharted 1, in all the Uncharted's, you always have like a partner. His name's Sully.
You should come and say hi.
And in Uncharted 1, in Uncharted 1, you think he dies, but then he's like with the enemy and it's like, oh man, Is Sully betraying me? Oh man, I can't trust Sully. And you finally catch Sully, find Sully. You guys are like, no, they just caught me. I just trying to work them. Like, I don't know if I could trust you. You know, whatever. It's like, oh, how much money to give you, Sully, to work with them, y'all? You know? It is a lot of mistrust. It's like, you know, they're just business partners for like a couple years.
You didn't profit.
Uncharted 2, you know, they're still partners. In Uncharted 3, you find out Sully's his dad. It's like, if he was your dad and raised you, you would not go, oh, is he betraying me for money? You know, it's like, so they totally added that in just because.
Have you done this before?
And he was like a super orphan in 3, and then Sully just found him.
Yeah, come on.
And, you know, took him off the streets. There's no mention of this magic older brother. Yeah, it's a stepdad. Did you actually play Uncharted? Oh.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently, off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Nice and easy. Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Man, he's buff. Oh,
man. Hey, look at you go. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
So I played a little bit of multiplayer beta in this game. So you can use like a grappling hook like on almost anything. You're like a fucking grappling hook ace. And I guess this is explaining why he's a grappling hook ace. But in 2, he's like, how do I use a grappling hook? And he needs a native guy to like throw it for him. It's like, oh man. I play Assassin's Creed.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me.
Nathan! did it.
I did it.
Of course you did.
You did it, Daniel. I did it.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
I'm a tetherball. Oh shit! Okay, yeah, that's a nice touch. I'm trying to figure out. I thought it would like lower me, not drop. Oh, nice hit. The Uncharted ones are so stupid. Like, if you fall off one a little block, like on that bench, you fall off that bench, face first in the ground, dead. It's like, oh man. Uncharted 3 sucked so much.
Okay.
How do you do it? You let go of the rope. You didn't have access.
Uncharted 3, they have a lot of quick time event fighting. But on the hard difficulty, they don't even show you what buttons to press. And you go, because they say, oh, you play a lot, you don't need the buttons anymore. But they never showed it even once. So the guy's choking me out. I'm like, what am I supposed to press?
Okay.
Keep an eye on you. I'm watching you. Oh! The room's gone!
Alright.
Oh, man. What's to do? After me, what?
Now, head down.
Nope. Ah, damn. Oh, now you
just like that. We're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500.
Dude, I know what 500cc is. I played Mario Kart.
Hey. Yeah. Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Oh, I can change the menu from here. Oh, this game's stupid though.
At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years,
couple
when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Alright? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
So I'm pretty sure they're gonna like steal like the ring, like Drake's ring. And in 3, it's super important. It's almost key to everything. In the middle of 1, they're like, this trash. This ring's trash. I don't care about it. It's worthless to me.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Can you give me some bun prompts?
Esto va a ser divertido.
Mata este.
No puedes conmigo.
Muéstrale al gringo que manda.
Tú lo empezaste, pero yo voy a acabarlo.
Dale. Dale en la cara.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Patealo.
¿Te gusta esto?
¿Eh? ¡Golpéalo!
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¡Vuelve ahí!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Agárrenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Este tipo te gane! ¡Gustavo!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Alright!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Squirt!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
I got you now.
I can't dodge.
Rompele,
Daniel,
amigo.
Come on.
Button mash.
Come on, amigo.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros. Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Puedes hacerlo!
Shit!
Te voy a matar, come mierda. No eres tan bravo. Pendejo.
I thought I escaped grab the triangle.
Te voy a matar, come mierda. Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
My turn.
¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, cálmate.
Half-Life 2 abuse.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Esta
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
Una semana.
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Hey, nice to see you.
Oh, they rounded it. It's not a corner.
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré cuando regreses. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go.
¡Vamos!
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. ¿Me escuchaste?
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see. No, no. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left. Your other left?
Yes, sir.
There.
Through here?
Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Here we are.
All right. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck up for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Eat it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks. Piece of cake.
How did he drift them? What's that?
Bingo. Now we're in business. Here we go.
How's he grab the grappling hook back with him?
Here we go. Slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Find the highest cell. Okay. These burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Going this way. To believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? Well, like a suite. Okay, where to begin? Holy crap. Someone had a lot of time on their hands. These squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then.
Fold the sun.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Pointed arrow thing in M. X. X2.
And two, X and II.
Okay, just taking all the stumps.
Would you look at that? Digna. Factis recipimus.
fingers. Oh, man. Whoa.
Guess this is it. Time to head back. Watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what? Careful. One more time. See Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas.
I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Pretty gullible.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
It's a nice acting, right? Almost as good as mine.
Pretty bad.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh? Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now, this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, yeah, he did. All right. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
Yeah.
You still have a lot of freedom for prisoners.
Coast is clear. Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit. Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Spin up Drake's ass. Probably not
wood
be careful
with gold
up there.
Silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Dad, get the dude off me!
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
What you got, asshole?
Nathan, deal with this asshole!
Get the thing!
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Jab, jab, strike! Jab, jab, strike!
Buenas noches. Pendejo.
Ah, shit.
We're not done here, guys.
Oh.
Rompanle su carita chula.
Help me out here!
What are they, you gringo?
Sam! Some help here!
Get
muerto.
that off! Ay, espera!
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus? ¡Cállate!
Who do you think you are?
Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny. Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Cinematic.
God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window!
Hurry up!
Now? Shit out.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the bars.
Sure?
Yes. Come on,
move.
Oh yeah, guards with
seriously?
Fists.
Let's clean house.
Whoa, the double.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere.
We'll be fine. Just keep going.
Okay. Looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, we'll stay out of prisons for a while, huh?
Oh, shit. Guard!
Hola, amigo!
Right? Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet. That's right. Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
Ah, hell.
On me! Get to the wall!
Now! Set him!
Just keep going! Go! Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
So he got adopted by Sully.
Sam.
Still had a brother.
Oh God, no.
Interesting, interesting. Dorado. Great stuff times five. Shambhala. Ubar. The Malaysia job.
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Come on, Nate. What are you doing?
That's enough for now.